हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू सुमित गुप्ता गेमिंग। आई प्रेजेंट यू अनदर शैडो फाइटर इन अ वीडियो, चेंजिंग माय रोस्टर अ बिट। ओके, द ओपोनेंट इज वार्डन ब्लिट्स, लेवल 11 प्लेयर। लेट्स बिगिन। आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद बुलबार्क, ही स्टार्टेड विद कीबो। हेलो, इफ यू न्यू टू माय चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब, हिट द बेल नोटिफिकेशन आइकन सो यू कैन नॉट मिस आउट माय न्यू वीडियोस। ओके, आई थिंक ही इज अ फ्रेंड। यस, okay bro, now keep fighting. Yeah, let's begin properly. I replace Jack Bulwark and Ironclad in place of Sarge and Helga. Okay, 1000 cuts. Decent damage of Jack Bulwark. Shadow Fortress is savior and the first hero is dead. Okay, the second is his Jack Bulwark. Begin. My bulwark is dead. I will choose Kibo because of Felcher. I am saving my Ironclad for Felcher. Done a shadow move followed by heavy attack and this bulwark is done. The final is Mr. Azuma. Fight. Okay, I tried to be cheeky, paid the price. Kibo is done. Let's bring Ironclad. Grand entrance for him. Fight. Stampede. Okay, the filter is done. Let's jump into another opponent. CC Dam Divanch, level 11 pair. Starting with FireGuard, I am starting with Jack Bulwark. I didn't selected Great Reaction in this, so I am vulnerable to FireGuard Flamethrower. The fire guard is dead. Next is Zuba. Round 2, fight. Okay, let me ask you a question about this opponent. What its playing style? Passive, defensive, or camping? Send your inputs in comment section, friends. I want to hear. Finally is Kate. I have started with Shadow Meteor. Strange hold move. Pretty decent damage. Oops, nearly done 1 versus 3 from Jack Bulwark. Okay, let's finish it off with my Kibo. Round 4, fight. Okay, this opponent is done. I am feeling very sleepy, friends. You don't know why. Okay, last is Top World. Obviously, I will start with Jack Bulwark. He started with Shang the Monk. At level 10, pretty decent trophies. 6800 for this guy. Should have gone for up attack. That will knock out him from his shadow move. Okay, Shadow Meteor damage is pretty decent. As you can see, Fortress is still slow to react. Fuck. think my bulwark is, yes, dead. Next is Mr. Ironclad. Let's check out his defense. Round 2, grand entrance, fight. Stampede, damage is pretty good for Ironclad. Okay, he's fatal. Okay, Shang is done. Next is, I think, his Azuma. He will choose Azuma, yes. He won't choose Yuka because of Shade. Can't have any advantage over Ironclad. Plus, defense of Ironclad also is pretty good. Superman punch followed by stampede. Again Superman punch followed by stampede, and yes, this Felcher is done. Okay, next is his Yuka. No, the opponent surrendered. Okay friends, the video is coming to an end. Thanks for watching. Please stay safe. Goodbye.